As the results came in, ballots were counted. The night ended with no clear winner for Place 6 College Station City Council. It's a race for the finish line.
I'm excited going into the runoff, you know, to be within 400-ish votes of an incumbent that has a long track record. In and off year. So now it comes the push. It's like running a whole nother 6-month campaign in 30 days.
We reached out to incumbent Dennis Maloney for comment. Although he denied an interview, he expressed there's no more to say. But when we spoke to him less than 2 weeks ago regarding the controversial comments he made at a public forum, he said this.
I'm the old white guy, okay? Therefore, I must be a racist. That's the storyline. And it's sickening. I've lived in this community for 50 years. No one has ever before accused me of being a racist.
Levine believes some voters may have switched their vote due to the controversy.
I'm sure that polarized some voters, and they wanted to have their voices heard. And I know there was some turnout to the last council meeting.
On the other hand, Levine looks to help keep community morale high.
Our messaging is consistent. It's the same messaging we've had since July, which is voter turnout, voter turnout, voter turnout.
While he's pleased with the numbers, Levine believes they can be better.
To see 6,000 people turn out, to hear that we had 30 and 45 minute lines at certain polling locations yesterday, that's fantastic. People wanted their voice heard, and my hope is that's the lowest voter turnout we ever see moving forward.
City Council will determine a date for the runoff election during its next meeting, November 11th. In Bryan, Brittany DeFran, KRHD News.